Welcome to We Dig, the show where we talk about music, food, and celebrate the city of Toronto. My name's Lair.
Hi, I'm Shahid.
And here's what we dig. My music dig of the day is Duckworth's album called I'm Ugly. Duckworth is a West Coast hip-hop artist, but what makes him unique is he's not just a hip-hop artist, he's also a graphic artist. So he designs pretty much all of his single album covers, that's all him. So he's kind of a multimedia artist. What I picture for best case scenario to listen to Duckworth's album is you're on vacation, you're taking a drive down a coast when you're trying to get to that next place, but you're just not in a rush to get there. You're just enjoying your time being on vacation. So he's got a good mixture of upbeat kind of dance, but then he also has some down tempo type tracks just to cool things off for a little while. So if you're on vacation or you're in a warm place already and you just want to have a chilling album to drive to, Duckworth's I'm Ugly is the album for you. That girl is a real crowd please. Small world, all the friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for what I'm listening to right now is Ray Sherman, Black Beatles. I just think it's appropriate for the times, especially in the state of hip hop. We came up with very edgy, very serious, very dark gangster rap with Maine. And then guys like Kanye and Drake, they transitioned, made it okay to be conscious. Now these younger guys like Ray Sherman, they're just making it fun. And Black Beatles is a good example, it's just fun. You get to drive, turn up by yourself, get lit. So if you're at a pre-drink house party or just driving along and you want something upbeat, Sherm Life 2, Ray Sherman, check it out. Mustafa's had such good food here, we needed to have it go into a second episode because the desserts were unbelievable. So enjoy this double installment of Mustafa. How do you make Turkish tea?
Okay, so basically we already have a mixture of four types of Turkish tea in a pot, and we take the boiling water already in the canvas, and we fill it with water. We fill the canvas with cold water. We keep the kettle on top of the machine to keep it warm. It doesn't have a proper taste if it's boiled too long. And that's how you make Turkish tea.
This is a kanafi. It's like some form of noodle with honey and a cheese base at the bottom. And there's a lot of honey and cinnamon.
Oh my God.
Right?
Buttery, noodly, with a little nut.
This is a different variation of the kanafi. This one has, it's similar, but the pistachio's in the middle and there's more cheese in the bottom. So you can tell there's a difference, mm-hmm. Right? I like this one.
I like this one better. Yeah. This is a little more syrupy.
So this is almost like a cannoli.
Again, the syrupy baklava feel, but this one has more of a nut taste.
It caught me completely off guard, because I was expecting the traditional baklava.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not.
No.
It's something else.
This is more like pistachio. You can really, the pistachio comes right out. So all of them are great, but the kanufa is, that's the way you want to go.
Yeah, definitely get yourself one of these.
Yeah. So if you're in the Yorkdale region and you want to try a dessert that's a little different than the traditional dessert, come down to Mustafa, try some of this kanafi. It's amazing.
Amazing.
Good stop off for a date, for just a sweet tooth feel. Enjoy it. That was this episode of What We Dig.
If you liked it, hit the like button.
If you want to see more great food and hear some great music, hit that subscribe button. We're also on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook, so you can hit us up there.
And I'm on Yelp. My username is Shahid S. And also the Weekend Boy jersey just launched in collaboration with Dweeby Jerseys. So please feel free to contact me if you're interested.
Otherwise, my name is Laird.
Once again, I'm Shahid.
And we'll see you next time.
That girl's a real clown, please.
I hope this doesn't ruin our friendship.
No.
We're fighting it.
No.
It's all good.
Dang it.
I can't even describe this. This is...
Oh.
Whoa. Ooh.
was that?